Hello, I'm Lisa Marie Falbo. New Jersey and a coalition of other states have reached a $450 million settlement with opioid maker Endo International. New Jersey has earmarked $1 million for a flood mitigation project at the Rossmore Adult Living Community in Monroe. And there will be road closures in Bernardsville starting September 6th to replace the bridge over Indian Grove Brook.